The Scrambled States of America by Laurie Keller. When you hear this sound, please turn the page.
Hi, I'm New Jersey. I'm not new, and I'm not wearing a jersey. Go figure.
Hi, I'm a star. A star with a hat.
Do you mind?
Hi there. I'm Sam. I'm assuming since you opened this book that you're in the mood to hear a story. Well, you're in luck, because I have a story for you. It's a little story about this fine country of ours. I'll bet you thought you'd heard them all, but not many people know this one.
Let me tell it.
Let me.
No, you two. That part is my job. Now get back in your places. We're about to start the story. Aren't they cute? Let's give them a couple of seconds to get back into position. 1001, 1002, 1003.
I could have told it.
Okay, turn the page. Time to get up.
Good morning.
Good morning. Well, it was just your basic, ordinary day in the good old U.S. of A. States all over the country were waking up, having their first cups of coffee.
Say when. Keep it coming.
Reading the morning paper and enjoying the beautiful sunrise.
Beautiful sunrise? Sure is. Tennis, anyone?
All the states, that is, except for Kansas. He was not feeling happy at all. How do I know this? Because he said,
I'm not feeling happy at all.
What's wrong?
His best friend, Nebraska, kindly asked him. Nebraska is a very kind state.
Want an acorn? I love them.
I don't know, moaned Kansas. I just feel bored. All day long, we just sit here in the middle of the country. We never go anywhere, we never do anything, and we never meet any new states.
Hmm,
said Nebraska. Don't get me wrong, Nebraska. You're the best friend a state could have. But don't you ever want more? Don't you ever want to see what else is out there?
Yes. Yes, I do,
Nebraska said excitedly.
And now that you mention it, I'm sick and tired of hearing North Dakota and South Dakota bicker all the time.
Me too.
I have a great idea, exclaimed Kansas. Wow, his smile is 285 miles wide. Let's have a party and invite all the other states. You know, one of those get-to-know-you deals. Everyone can bring a favorite dish. We could have music and dancing.
That's a great idea!
Shrieked Nebraska.
I wish I'd thought of it myself!
So, with a little help from their neighbors, Missouri and Iowa, those wacky little Midwestern states planned the biggest party ever.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.